Welcome. My name is Jeroen from Imants, from the Netherlands, and we're here in Daphne, Alabama, working on a farm that grows sweet potatoes, and we're trying to get a better solution to inject K-pam. The farm uses K-pam against nematodes, nuthedge, and pesticides and insecticides. This machine is specially designed to inject K-pam or Vapam or telo. This is a front-mounted tank where we carry the Vapam, and the liquid is pumped by an hydraulic driven pump to the back. At the front of the machine, you have two possibilities to inject the liquid. First possibility is goose feet. With goose feet, you can inject the liquid in the soil 10 inches or 8 inches if you want to. In this situation, we choose to use a hooded spray boom in the front, and that divides the liquid in a horizontal manner over the soil. K-pam is pumped from the front to the back of the tractor via this hose into this flow divider, a red ball unit. You can see the flow going through the nozzles via the balls, so they will come up so you know if the nozzle is open, yes or no. It also divides the flow of the K-pam to the front of the machine and to the back of the machine. Today we inject 70% of the doses in the front of the machine and 30% in the back of the machine. So 70% of the liquid is injected here in the front of the machine, then thoroughly mixed into the soil profile by the spading axle, and then afterwards 30% is injected just before the power harrow, and that mixes it in a little bit shallower.
This is the spading axle. It's a driven axle with a low RPM, and it has shovels, and these shovels mix the fumigant and the soil together. Then after that, there is a driven power harrow, so a roller with tines on that mixes the last doses of the fumigant in the top soil. And then after that, there is a driven smooth roller, and that smooth roller really closes the soil up and makes sure that the liquid cannot evaporate from the soil.
This is our standard 58 series model that comes in 10, 12 and 15 foot working width, and it can also be customized for different purposes. Today it's customized for fumigation, but you can also take this roller off and, for example, build a cedar behind it.
If you are interested or want to know more about our applications, please visit Imants or imantsusa.com.